the shoreline, you see several small train boxcars. This is it. Now, directly to our right, you see a small lighthouse. This is the Portland Breakwater Lighthouse, which is better known locally as Bud Light for its small size. Bud Light only stands 30 feet in height. First lit in 1875. It replaced an old wood beacon that was first put here in 1855. The lighthouse once stood on a stub upon breakwater, which guarded the entrance to the Four River between out of part. fleet of large battleships and aircraft carriers. The ships would stage here and meet convoys coming up from all the major cities along the East Coast, heading over to Great Britain and the Soviet Union to help supply them throughout the war. Its own town back in the summer of 1993, seceding from the city of Portland due to high property taxes and limited services here on the island. There are about 250 year-round residents, small general stores, and a small school, which is K-5.